elated. I'm very happy and very, I'm shocked. I just thank God that I was allowed to be honored during my lifetime by Commissioner McCurdy and Councilman Senator. And I just think it's just great. And I'm looking forward to continuing work in the community and working to revitalize Westside stories.
Commissioner?
You know, really there are no words that can, you know, really explain the feeling of being able to have my dad here with us while we honor him. We often hear, give them their roses while they're with us. And I'm so just thankful that he was able to get his roses. I'm so thankful for all the other honorees who have blazed a trail for myself to continue to, you know, carry that baton forward. And I'm just so proud of my dad for all that he's accomplished in his life. And that's a beautiful occasion.